What the heck? I only have to... That was weird. I got him.
Hey, you got him?
I got him. Cool. Cool guy.
He's gonna burn, alright.
Not until you tell me where Megan is.
Yeah, really,
you've
where is Megan?
Lost her, Jensen. Men like us, we never get back the things we love.
My augs are still offline. This is going to be annoying for a while. What kind of gun did he have? Okay, let's quick save. I cannot contain that. It looks like a plasma gun. Got the shotgun temporary. Yeah, he had a plasma rifle. This thing is serious. High damage, long range weapon. It deals damage to multiple targets. So it's basically the lethal peps gun. Interesting. But it takes up so much room, I'm not sure I want it.
The plasma?
Yeah. Wait, did you use it?
It's actually good versus robots. Yeah, yeah. I used it. So, good gun.
I got lots of EMP grenades, though. Yeah.
Not necessarily, sometimes robots, like when you can't throw a grenade, an EMP grenade at them because they just don't sit still. Like versus
Darren, is that you?
Faster moving robots, the
not exactly.
Plasma thing is good.
Holy crap!
Adam, oh my God, Adam, it's you. You're hurt. What happened?
What happened to you? I risked my life for you, Megan. I came halfway around the world, and for what?
It's not what you think.
Are you part of this?
No. No, Adam, I swear it! The kidnapping was real. The attack on Seraph Industries, they came after me. They wanted my research.
And when did you decide they could have it?
It didn't happen like that. I wanted to tell you, but I couldn't. I couldn't! And then David said we had to use it. We owed it to mankind.
David? What are you talking about?
What's going on?
My great discovery.
What did David say?
The genetic framework I found that makes it easier for living tissue to bond with implants. I found it. In you, Adam. I used your DNA.
Okay.
I wanted to tell you, I swear. But David convinced me what it could mean for mankind. How much better off we could all be. It took Hugh to make me see how wrong I was.
Hugh? Hugh Darrow.
He owns this facility.
It's Hugh.
After Namir brought us here.
Richard! Patch me into Seraph, now!
Adam, please! He was only pretending to work with Tai Young and the others. He found out what they were planning to do and told them he would help. But only to make sure they never succeeded. Their control signal won't work.
But it does work, Megan. Zhao damn near shut me down.
No. No, that can't be true.
Have I ever lied to you?
I'll reset your software. It'll put things right again.
Okay, Megan's fixing me up since the... control chip shut down.
I've insulated your chip to prevent external signals from reaching it. It's something I developed recently using nanotechnology.
I've got nanotechnology. I'm curious as to how differently this played out for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Seraph here has asked me to show the world how human enhancement technology can change it. After careful deliberation, I've decided I must do exactly that. Forgive me.
What? Oh god. Okay, I was right about Panchea. talking earlier were right about the zombies.
The control signal. Anyone with the new biochip will be affected.
I thought they were kidding.
You never said anything about this.
I'm going back for the scientists.
No, Adam. I know the complex better than you. I'll find them.
It's very
sick. There's a hangar bay through there. Get to its control room and retract the roof. Clear a path for us.
Jeez. So do I use the elevator? Can I come back? I can use that door or I can use the elevator. Oh wow, I can hack Megan's computer. You know what I'm doing.
I did that. Although I can't remember what was in there.
I gotta stop accidentally using tasers.
One thing about the emails is that you just don't feel like reading them for some reason. There's just way too much writing.
I skim them. They're enjoyable. Let's see. Oh, this is gonna be a tricky one. Gotta go there, there, there.
Access granted.
Made it with 0.4 seconds to go. Stop covering up the tax XP bonus. Okay, so Alan Curtis is at VersaLife is talking to Hugh Darrow about nanotechnology. Yeah, so it's basically a big Deus Ex one. Oh. Let's go to the roof and... I mean, I could go back out there.
Jensen, what the hell's going on out there? Broadcast frequencies are going haywire.
Malik, is that you? Where are you?
Coming into visual range of Signapore now. Been in the air since Pritchard first pinged you.
Good timing. I'm heading for a hangar bay to open the roof. I'll need an emergency extraction.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Okay, there's a bunch of people waiting for me. The hangar bay. I wonder how I should handle this. I gotta hit the button.
Hey Jensen! Looks like you could use some help!
Are you gonna bomb them? Oh wow, yep. Okay,
I
that was
see
pretty
the scientist,
awesome.
Jensen! I'm landing nearby, and I think Dr. Reed wants to speak to you. Hang on.
I'm trapped in here. This is kind of annoying.
Hello? Adam? We're all fine, but you have to get to Panchea and stop Hugh.
You and I aren't done with this, Megan.
I know how it looks, but you have to stop the broadcast. I think it's causing the new biochips to overstimulate the vagus nerve, creating terrifying hallucinations.
You mean it's driving augmented people insane?
Yes. And it's up to you to stop it. Use the Leo shuttle. It will take you to Panchea. Good luck, Adam.
Oh man, a Leo shuttle? Low Earth. A low Earth orbit shuttle. I'm getting in that thing. Oh boy.
You see how the guards are kind of freaking out?
So, Malik was dead in your playthrough, right?
I couldn't save her.
Okay, so, who took you to, oh wait, no, you take the boat to Singapore. Okay, so at the end of Singapore, when you talk to Malik, There's a shuttle?
There's a shuttle. Yeah, Leo shuttle.
Automated systems online. Darrow sequence 1.
No, okay, but the Leo shuttle's in the hangar bay, right?
Preset and ready
and there's guards there. What happens?
Suborbital trajectory plotted. destination.
They're kind of freaking out because, you know, that guy, he kind of screws up everybody with augmentations.
Confirm. Zero.
In mind, the guards were pretty okay, but then Malik, when I opened the hangar bay doors, Malik drops down and drops an EMP grenade, knocks them all out. And then she rescues the scientists. Wait, what happened to the scientists in your run? Did they just stay there?
Stand by.
You have to press the button, and they get out. Like, you see them in the game, they get them into a jet and they get away. There's a jet there and they get inside it and they run off. And you use the Leo shot. But I didn't want to kill the guys, I snuck on most of them. One of them, if they're spazzing out, they kind of come at you and they start, you know, slapping and like catfighting you. And I was just running in a circle waiting for the shuttle to be ready. And then a cutscene started and the guy just, of course, left me alone.
Kind of awesome. Okay, I'm here at Panchea. This is another cutscene that looks like a trailer. But you gotta admit, it kind of delivers. Like, the trailer tells you the giant hole in the ocean, or, you know, the Deus Ex equivalent of the Atlantic Accelerator is so awesome, you know it's going to be the last place you go. And you know you're getting there in, like, this rocket. And you know what? We did it.
Jensen!
That's what they did.
Jensen, can you read me?
Barely. I've reached Panchea, Pritchard. Any word from Sarah for the UN
delegates? It's not the end of the game, but you can
see it. The installation went into lockdown shortly after Darrow gave his speech. I can't tell if anyone's even alive. And the signal's still broadcasting.
Meaning no one's safe till I get in there and shut it down.
You'll have to disengage the lockdown first. Look for a master control panel at the top of the tower.
Okay, Panchea time. Interesting.